So, ito yung mga gagamitin natin sa ating cupcake. First, we have the 1/2 and 1/3 cup of the vegetable oil, 1/2 and 1/3 cup of sugar, 2 eggs, tapos kailangan din natin ng baking powder na 1/2 and 1/4 tablespoon. Then, ito yung baking soda natin na 1/2 teaspoon. Then, ito yung ating salt na 1/2 teaspoon. Then, ito yung ating vinegar para sa ating buttermilk, which is 1 tablespoon. And also, para makompleto yung buttermilk, kailangan natin ng ating milk. Then, kailangan din natin ng 1 teaspoon of vanilla. And of course, sa pagpapakulay ng red velvet, ito yung red food coloring. So, yung first na gagawin natin is yung buttermilk para mag-set siya. So, first, we need the 1 tablespoon of vinegar. Ilagay natin sa 1 cup. After that, i-fill natin yung 1 cup natin ng ating milk to make it 1 cup. So ayan, tinilagay na natin dito. So, ayan, iset aside na muna natin itong ating buttermilk. So, yung next na gagawin natin is yung mga wet ingredients. So, first, isift natin yung ating flour. This is all-purpose flour. Then, i-add natin yung ating baking powder, baking soda, and yung salt. After ng ating dry ingredients, yung wet naman. So, first, ilagay natin yung ating vegetable oil. Then, add is yung ating sugar. So, yung vegetable and sugar natin, i-mix lang natin. So, after nyan, naglalagay na tayo ng ating eggs. So, 1 at a time pa rin. Maglagay na tayo ng vanilla. Then mag-add na rin tayo ng 1 teaspoon of vinegar. Maglalagay na rin tayo ng 1 tablespoon of food color. That is, maglalagay na tayo ng ating dry ingredients and yung buttermilk. So, vice versa lang yung gagawin. Maglalagay tayo ng wet ingredients, then buttermilk, then mix. Dry ulit. Then buttermilk. Next na gagawin natin is maglalagay na tayo ng cupcake liner dito sa ating molde. So ayan, okay na yung ating cupcake liner. So mag-ice cream scooper tayo dito sa ating Red Velvet Cupcake na butter. So, ayan. Okay na yung ating cupcake. Then, ayan, nagpe-preheat na ako ng 180 degrees Celsius. Then, ilagay na natin ito. So, ayan. Pwede na natin ilagay yung ating cupcakes. Then see you in 18 minutes. So yan, 18 minutes. So check na natin. Ayan, ganda. Let's check this out. So i-take out na natin. So first, ilagay natin yung ating cream cheese. Then, ilagay natin yung ating powdered sugar. butter. Lagay na natin to sa ating piping bag. Okay. Russian nozzle.